And I'm going to suggest to you that any decision that a human makes in 5 seconds or less will be made by AI in the future. It's a pretty big statement, right? So why do I frame it in that way? Because decisions which are creative, strategic decisions, you don't make in 5 seconds. That requires more thinking and association and so on. But for example, driving, the decisions you make to put your foot on the brake, to change lanes, these kind of decisions are almost always made in 5 seconds or less. Those decisions will be made by AI, not humans in the future. So I taught my nephew how to drive. And I will tell you, from that experience, humans should not be allowed to drive. He made the same mistakes that I made when I was 16 years old. Each human has to learn on their own, right? And this is inefficient. The AI, once you learn it, you got it. And AI doesn't text while it drives. AI doesn't fall asleep while it drives. Pays much more attention, doesn't talk to the friends while it drives. It's safer. And so in the future, AI will make these kinds of decisions. But there's some implications to that that we're going to come back to. What is the implication when AI is doing the driving, right? Because there are societal impacts that we don't necessarily think of, because we think, oh, that's great, that's very convenient, I don't have to drive, we can just tell the car where we're going and so on. What about all those people who drive for a living? What about all those Kareem drivers out there that now don't have a job?